Oh my god.
Okay, good. Had to make sure that I actually had my my mic on, not on mute. Oh, what is this? Maybe I should... I don't know. How good is red? It's only two. It's corrosive material. But I feel like I'm skipping too much. I might need to, drop. It's only 0.3 fuel. I'll drop and catch as much as I can. If it's worth it, I'll drop again. But I can't just keep skipping so much. I mean, I don't know how much you might have skipped as you referring to you. I don't know how much you skipped, if you skipped any. I'm sure there was at least one left. Yeah, I can land again. This is like supreme strategy right here. You have to think before you do it. Otherwise, you're done for. Oh, my voice is so messed up. My throat hurts. Oh, I didn't even pick up all of that. Okay. Oh, I almost shot it. Oops. I don't think I should land again.
Not worth it.
Well, it could be worth it, but... Okay, another moon. That is a high tectonic rate. Where are all the biologicals? I don't even know if I should do it. This is probably a really strong risk. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, so in next planet. I think it's back over this way. No, it's actually all the way over here. Oh wait, no, that's a star, isn't it? Or is that a star? It's very hard to look at the map when it zoomed in. Don't tell me that this is just a star. What? Then there are two on... There are two planets on the same orbital ring, correct? Look, there's two orbital rings here. The one I was just at is on that orbital ring. Oh no, there must be another orbital ring outside of the map that I can't see at the moment. Alright, I hope. Otherwise, then that means there's multiple planets on the same orbital ring. I really hope I don't have to fight again. Means I'm gonna have to save it before I leave this place. Oh, I like the color of this place, though. Yellow. What is yellow? Is yellow good? Oh, that's a good amount of fuel it's using. Yellow is 6. It's pretty good. The exit menu. Scan it, dispatch. Have I ever really lost any landers before? I don't even think I've lost one lander, or have I? I know that I bought another lander just in case I lost any, but I don't think I really lost any landers yet. So I say that, and I'm gonna lose one, right? That's how it works, right? Okay, exit. Back to navigate. So this is planet VI, the next one will be V for 5. I think it's all the way over here. So, man. All the way over here. I'm probably going to end the recording session after this. I mean, you know, my voice is messed up, and commentating in general does do that to me. But I can't really play a game and record it without commentating. I'm always talking. What am I dispatching for? Auto scan. Now those look blue! Okay, that was probably really loud. Dispatch for only 0.2 fuel use. Yeah, that's definitely blue. Maybe what I thought was blue was actually light blue. I'm so stupid, I don't know. And of course it had to be on a blue planet, so it's hard to see on the map. Blends right then. Right then. I think there's two more left. I think I only pick up one more, maybe. I can pick both of them. Hopefully when I unload to that Starbase commander, will be like, great load, dude! I'll give you a free ship part for that. Okay, exit. Navigate. Where am I going? I should probably be heading inward. So that's Planet V. We gotta find IV for 4 now. Oh, now it actually zooms out. I think it's this green one over here. And then there's another green one down, and then another 2 on the innard. Yep, Ivy.
Ivy. Ivy U.
Looks like orange and some red. What's the cost? Only 0.3. Yeah, that's orange. I'll definitely pick up the orange before the red. You know, if really every 5 years, apparently from what I've heard, because I had watched the first 3. Oh, why am I picking up those? Because I had watched the first 3 of the Augscast, Star Control videos, but I don't know how far they got into the game, so I'm not watching that far. But apparently it's every 5 years the space station gets renewed by a hierarchy. I don't know, whatever. I'm terrible. Ship thing. All that Hayes needed from me was a radioactive material, right? So, since I'm bringing back so many materials and radioactive stuff, does that mean I'm keeping the station alive for, like,
possibly years and years and years now?
That really hurt my throat. Okay, exit. Back to navigate.
Okay!
I'm just gonna do this one, then the inner one, and then... Oh, great. And then I'll just go to the other one. Oh, that's a pretty color. Lyra color.
Lyra color.
I don't really want to land here. It's very dangerous. Very dangerous. But yellow is pretty good. I can always come back. Ooh, pretty red. I don't know if that's orange or red on there, though. Oh! And if the tectonics aren't too bad... Oh, but it uses 1.5 fuel. Hopefully there is no tectonics this time. What the heck? What's that thing that was running? Oh, boy. Okay, what's the shoot button? So these fly things are actually after me here. They only take 3 hits to kill. Oh, that was close. Well, the tectonics don't seem that live. Is that only one thing of flies, or is there 2 on top of each other there?
2 on top of each other? What is this? The Discovery Channel? The Animal Planet?
Oh, that thing's gonna... that thing doesn't seem to be aggroing on me, but I have a feeling it's gonna end up kidding me. At some point, they probably give off a lot of data, too. Okay, I take back what I said about... Oh my god, it didn't do damage to me. Maybe only hostile things do damage to you. How many hits does it take? What is that thing? This doesn't seem to be hostile, though, but it hurts. Oh boy. Should probably be taking these things more seriously. Oh, these are gonna be like those weird tree things and take forever to die. Okay, I've got full... Oh no! I can't take any more damage. Hopefully if you... I'm getting out of here. Okay, well there's but there's definitely bios left here. I want to land again though. I want to land again. Should I land again? 1.5 fuel usage. It's a very radio. It seems like all the radioactive worlds have these weird things on them. So it seems like all that's left are the really fast running things and possibly a blue thing or two. Oh my god, I got one! Sweet, we're collecting a lot of data. What is this thing? A germ? Die, foul beast! God, these things run faster than the ship. You gotta cut them off if you wanna attack them. Oh, just out of my range. Oh, there's another blue one. Oh, I'm getting a lot of data. I'll be able to... Shot the mineral. Oh my god, they do hurt you. What? He didn't hurt me before, did he? Did he? I don't remember him hitting me. What are these? The spat? Is this what the spathy look like?
Is this the ultimate evil?
Oh, they're way too fast. Get back here! Moved all the way over to the other side of the world now. Well, it doesn't seem like the tectonics are bothering me right the moment. Oops. Can I land again and get that? Yes, I know it uses so much fuel. But. I'm getting so much data! And I can grab everything on this world. Oh, I forgot how much fuel does it use to get back to the planet, or our place. I wonder if I can kill all these guys. I'm getting really full on data already. Oh my god, that gives you a lot of data. Per thing. That orange squishy fish looking thing wants my data. Probably shouldn't say that. It sounds pretty weird. Dang! Get back here! Got it. I'm full. I'm done with this place. Still bios left, though. Harmless bios. Not really, but... Exit menu. Back to navigate. Oh, that was only the moon. So that was planet 2, so we got 2 more planets to go, I believe. Oh on, squeeze me. Ick, squeeze me. 18 crew?! How did I get so low? I'm taking a lot of damage from that, those attacks. Or, not attacks, but... I'm taking damage on those landers. I don't know why the lander doesn't take damage, and you just people randomly die. I mean, like, a leaf lands on the lander's wing, and like 6 people inside get killed because of it, apparently. Oh, only light blue. Now that is light blue, I don't care. I'm not landing for it. Probably should land for it, though. Oh, whatever, I'll do it. I'm doing it! Why is there so many more stars in, like, the background than there is that shows on the star map? That makes sense. Logic. Only 0.2 fuel.
I can do this.
You see, that looks so much blue. I'm already full. I dispatched right on it. Will it land on it? What the heck? I should be able to collect these other two. Yeah, I will. Barely. Oh, this place is massive. There's a lot of planets on it, that's for sure. Now, was there another blip on the map before I got in here? I can't remember. There probably was. Great. I'll need to save and go through another battle. I don't think there's another blip on the map. I missed it. Okay. Last planet. I like the colors of that planet again. A lot of red. But look at the class of tectonic. Oh, and it uses 2 fuel. Is it even worth it? Oh, but red isn't that good, is it? Never mind. Not doing it. I thought red was good. The game save. To the star map. Oh, I forgot. I am recording. Only uses 4.7 fuel. Let's get there quickly.
Go before another blip pops up on the map. So we don't have to worry about it anymore.
Yeah, I tend to be weird when I'm somewhat tired. So I guess I am tired a little bit. Oh wait, I could kill the square in for Delta Centauri. But there is still minerals left and bios left. Very few bios. I think like... two, three, or four of those really fast hopping things are left. Look on the map! Look on the map! That thing is moving a lot slower. I see another one on the map! It's moving a lot slower, isn't it? Maybe that's Illrath and not... Whoa! It stopped! Why did it stop? I'll go to the nearest thing. Why did it stop? Wait, I'm here? Did you see that? It went away from this place. And it just stopped. Did I bump anything? I don't think I did. But it wouldn't have mattered. It wasn't going to this place. It was like going in a different direction. Oh god, here we go again. Mercury, all over again. Okay. Now you better say something good for what I had to offload. How much bio do I have?
Greetings, Captain. I'm ready to assist you.
196! Holy crap!
Pretty fair load, Captain. Can you do better next time?
Shut up. We lost a lot of per people. Okay.
Bring back lots of minerals, Captain.
Oh, okay. Well, I think I'm gonna depart.